Circle, third place.
Third place, third place.
Rips, right away, rips.
I still remember.
Right, yeah.
Relax.
Good.
Head up, head up, head up, down, down.
Right, get inside.
Cross face. Ball hard. Cross face.
You sprawl right. That's your right leg back there.
Alright.
Get up.
Nice, hold it, hold the position. Hold the position.
Sprawl.
He said it. Pressure.
Let's get guard.
He's a wrestler, Carlos. Head up, high. Push ball, push ball. There we go. Try to get inside pressure.
Yeah, let's let that knee over mount.
Stay relaxed, Devon, stay relaxed.
There, good. Watch the drop. Watch him do the lateral drop. Keep your weight back.
Got that, look, turn to take his back. Look to take his back.
Put your feet down.
Look to take his back. He's got inside arm control. Nice.
Into a 10.
Get the other hook in. Get the other hook in.
Yes, Carlos.
Push that feet in. Get the other hook in.
Good. Watch the mount.
Yes,
arm out. Pull the arm out.
Straighten your leg, Carlos. Now flatten. Straighten it, flatten. Flatten one leg. Now look to go knee to elbow, Carlos. Flatten knee to elbow. Flatten one of your legs, Carlos. Start tripping. Good. We're dragging also. Keep your elbow below his hip, Carlos.
Stay calm and breathe. Stay calm and breathe.
Elbow low.
Charlie, you got 3 minutes. You're down by your head.
Your right knee through.
Up and down with your level.
Seven.
Up and down.
Dangle your arms, Chad. Dangle your arms.
Up and down with your level.
Here.
Circle. Circle. Walk him around. Move him.
Pair your strength with your grip.
Get your grip.
Breathe. Yes.
Stay under the head.
Yes. Turn him.
Try to lock the hands.
Elbow down.
Get on top. Bridge the hip to get the chest.
Get leg out, Devon.
Watch the key lock. That's his move. Get the side. We're under hook. Let's move up. That's it. Very good. Now stand.
Hold the position.
Maintain, get head control, Devon. Head control.
Open.
Free left arm.
Nice head up. Try close hand guard. Need an elbow. Right side, Carlos. Both arms.
Push his knee past the mouth.
Bridge.